Well, definitely one of the most gorgeous celebrities that we have, and rightly so. She was giving this sexy awards tonight for Nightlife. How was the show, by the way?
Good, it was fun. I think it's the first time that I've actually attended a Maxim event. I've been on the cover before, and it's nice to be on the first ever edition of the Maxim Nightlife cover. It's my birthday today.
Yes, so first of all, it's her birthday. So happy birthday from Zoom, first of all, to you. What are your birthday plans after you leave? What are you going to do?
I have a couple of really close friends with me standing behind the camera. So we're going to go and grab some dinner because I'm starving. And that's it. Maybe cut a cake and hang out.
That's it. No plans for tomorrow as well?
No, I'm working tomorrow. And technically, I was working today as well.
Absolutely. By the way, you looked gorgeous in the cover that we saw, that you unveiled. Who is your favorite cover celebrity, or the one cover that you always saw and you thought, wow, that's the cover that I want to be someday in, like a photo shoot?
You know, there's a cover of Deepika in a pink dress. It was such an amazing cover. I think Deepika photographs really, really well. I generally tend to like most of her covers.
Thank you so much, Sara. There you are, Rudranshatraju with cameraman Pramod. Zoom.